Hello everybody and welcome to UHC International Season 17. We are doing Paranoia Captain's Teams of Three in version 1.8, and that's all I got, so I'm gonna pass it off to Rory to say the details.
I think LJ's got it all. Woo!
Yay!
Wow, okay.
LJ is thirsty.
Here we go.
Practical reason for it. Just sometimes people want to talk in socks.
Oh, dude,
oh,
we
come
just
on.
Come on. That's
wait.
Yeah, I just walked forward to see where I was.
Wait, yeah, I just walked forward too.
I just.
Please.
Uh-oh. I swear,
guys.
What did it take?
Oh no. Welcome everybody. International.
Shenanigan. I don't know how to spell.
17.
That's not how you spell shenanigans.
Shenanigans.
Okay,
this is
so
a fucking disaster.
This is going well.
I think things are going great. I don't know about y'all.
Yeah,
is that what you think?
Yeah.
Tommy, you wanted fun, right?
Order?
Yeah, you wanted fun. You wanted a fun team.
This is not fun. This is disaster. This is defamation.
Listen.
I don't
know. Here's the good side is now we have a handicap, so we're going to play really modestly. It's going to help us at the end, for sure.
Ooh.
You know what? And it's gonna work. We're gonna win this.
God damn it, better work. Have any other options?
God dang it.
Gosh, diggly dang it.
Well, golly gosh, fucking pirate on
golly
the boat.
Golly gee whiz.
When you say the fucking, it ruins it. We were doing
no,
the kid-friendly
it makes it
version.
Funnier.
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry.
Swearing is funny.
Humor-less.
No, it's funnier when it's like, golly flipping motherfucker, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Seems like you're going for it, but you're not.
Sorry, OJ.
Left me in the dark there. Literally.
No, he's the one. Okay, first of all, if anyone deserved to be killed, it would be him. Because he has more damage taken than I do. Sorry.
That is just bad logic.
Oh, man, yeah.
That's good logic.
By the way, one of you gets first damage?
I have no idea.
It was like some simultaneous.
Are you seeing this, guys?
I think it was me. Yeah, it was me.
What? No, guys, are you seeing what I'm standing on?
What are you standing on? I don't
yeah.
see you.
Oh.
This is a temple.
Is
a
it?
What?
Under sand?
This is
careful.
Yeah,
guys,
this is
guys,
a temple here.
Hello?
Dude, it's 1 point. Oh. It's one.
Yes, it's Gavin.
I'm in Jordan forever. I brought it to Dean Hall. Is that where you're at?
Yeah.
This is great.
Just come downstairs and get it.
Do you want me to just leave you at that front door?
That worked perfectly. Thank you.
Sounds good. No problem.
All right. Bye. Thanks. Have a good one.
Aw, so polite.
All right. Sorry, guys.
That was first ever takeout order on International UHC.
Yeah, it's the first.
Breaking
Look, we're
records.
A team of firsts. You got first damage.
Both got first damage.
Yeah, first team to within seconds.
Within a second.
Yeah. Let's finish first.
First looting Tubuk in International, right?
That's pretty good. We're a team of firsts.
I got the first diamond of the game.
Yeah, if you're the item, dads. I'm going to
what a reference
for the throwback. I'm gonna go get my chicken. God. BRB.
I got a okay. Got an apple.
All right.
And there's some chickens like here.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna kill them all.
Yep.
Well, actually, okay. Wait, you deal with those. I'm gonna run across the desert and see if I can find more sugar canes, and also if we could find a second like structure, that would be kind of huge.
Yeah. Yeah. I'll just stick around for apples and get more trees.
Just chop like a madman would chop.
Yeah, until dark, and then I also need more food. So
yeah, I'm a little bit concerned that I'm not immediately seeing food, but it'll probably be fine.
Got 4 raw chickens.
Yeah, you'll be good. Yeah, there's nothing over there. Holy crap! Do you have a lot of food over there? Oh, okay. Here's some.
I'll have. Any food here?
I guess I'll get all these pigs over here, which not ideal, but we take those.
It's pretty good.
Yeah. Cows, I just realized we have teamed more than I thought we did.
Yeah. It's great.
What is that supposed to mean?
Oh, welcome back. Thank God. No, I'm just kidding. I didn't say it in a sarcastic manner or anything. I was just like, it's great that we have played so much and that you picked me and that you like to lose.
What's that? I'm hearing insincerity.
What? Well, listen, I'm hearing someone maybe could appreciate a little bit of team bonding exercises.
Oh, are we doing like?
That's what I'm hearing, because it seems like there's some contention within the team.
You know what? We're going to do a trust, a fall exercise, all right?
Ooh, okay,
really? Bringing up fall already?
Yeah,
look, we did that. I'm going to trust you guys, okay?
No, don't trust us.
I'm going to come back, and I'm going to trust you guys, all right?
Got to explain this a little bit more, because I'm not on board.
So, no, here's what we're going to do. Sammy took damage. I'm going to drop from far enough that I will take fall damage, but before I fall, you're going to place a block under me because I trust you.
Oh my god.
Not damage, just fewer.
No, if it's just 3
it's
blocks.
At the right height.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's see. Okay, so where are you?
I need to run back. I've been running.
Wait, here. We'll set up the exercise for you.
Yeah, please get the preparations done.
Okay. Let's see. Let's go here.
Oh, I got an app.
Are we doing this really?
Yeah,
I mean,
four blocks for fall damage, right?
Look, if we, if we get this correctly,
yeah, that's 4.
There's a 100% chance that we win as a team.
Okay, right, is that right. It?
That's what I want.
Okay. That we need. That's what we need.
We get a non-real win.
This will be a legitimate, just a moral victory. More than
I think everyone just has to forfeit if this works.
I mean, what can we lose other than health?
Hey,
right. And who needs that, by the way?
And
that's only relevant if we're going to take damage the rest of the game, which I'm not personally.
Which we're not going. I don't plan on it.
Yeah. Now, Gavin, I can trust you, right?
It's all in good health.
So right, do we do it on jump? Like 3, 2, 1, jump?
You're going to do it on 1. I'm going to move.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Listen, on my screen, I placed it.
I placed it on mine as well. I had
we both placed it?
Yeah.
That's the problem, LJ.
So both of you failed me.
No, we both placed it at the same time. So
wait, I placed it here.
I placed it there.
Oh, okay, that's why.
Well, no one placed it.
We're so good of a team that it...
we're too good of a team for our own good.
Okay.
The game needs to nerf us in some way.
Yeah, I think we've proven that we're a team. Right? By doing it...
That's the proof for a team. Like, it's whether or not we're a good team.
Yeah, and we're the worst team. We're not a good team. Yeah.
But that's not... Oh, God. There's no I in team. It's only me. In a shambled manner.
What does that mean?
I don't know. I didn't think it through.
Quiet. No, LJ, there's no I in you.
He's right. He's got you there.
How does this translate? What the fuck? Wait.
There's a U in UPS.
Oh no, he's
there's
got
a,
U.
There's yeah. a P in UPS too.
There's a P. There's a lot of P in UPS.
There's no me.
Yeah, it was a whole scandal, actually.
Oh, it's getting dark. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, kind of. Oh, yeah.
Already or kind of dark?
Yeah, already.
Okay.
All right, I need a lot of food.
Yeah, I don't have any food.
Oof.
I don't have any apples. Okay. Actually, I have two feathers, and that's it.
Tommy's a that's good teammate, good. So he's got a lot of food for
oh,
our...
Yeah, Tommy, I have 11 pork chops. No.
Oh, thank you.
Can you? Okay. Fine. I'm going down this...
I'd rather eat this raw chicken.
Oh, no, don't. Don't
well,
do
I
it.
Won't. I won't. Tommy was a little salty that the Minecraft failed him, and he thought we failed him. So...
I don't think you failed me. I watched you fail me with my
No, no, no. No, no. If you go to our perspectives, we placed the block.
Yeah, yeah.
And if you go to my screen, you did not.
And if you go to my health bar.
Hey, hey. I'm still reeling in the fact and reveling in the fact we got simultaneous first damage.
That was an incredibly powerful moment overall.
And by accident, of all things, too.
Oh, yeah. It was divine.
The divine power.
God in heaven came down onto earth in this day to make both you take fall damage.
It was divine. Like, not in
there are wilder stories.
Divine.
In the Bible
it
than
it
that.
Was as. It was divine.
Who's
the
div?
Wine I drank.
Who is divine?
It's the wine I drank.
Oh, the wine! Oh, the wine!
Divine, yeah.
Like, no, I thought you divine. Were. This was a these nuts joke.
No. The
like who's divine? I don't
remember. Sounds like a adult film actress. I don't know why.
Now there's where you make the these nuts joke.
Yeah.
Exactly.
This is exciting.
Do you guys have food?
On?
I'm gonna try and find you guys, cause I don't have any food.
I am.
Oh, okay. Grab.
How many food though?
Oh, well.
No, but I mean, this is where I am. Just like.
Okay.
I don't know that.
If you want to starve together.
If you want to starve as a team.
Yeah. Another team
By the
exercise.
Way, surprise game mode. We have fast melting now.
Get that. Mm.
That's pretty good.
No one ever listens to me.
Oh, really?
He said that, yeah.
Well, no. I mean, LJ listens to you.
Oh, okay.
Really. Yeah, only we one don't... teammate needs to listen.
Yeah, we only need one person to pay attention anyway.
Look, it's you two and it's me. You two prove that you're not on my side very clearly. When you left me out of what it was clearly a pact to take fall damage.
Wow.
I don't know. It doesn't make sense, Tommy. Wouldn't we have signed said pact?
Yeah, where's the signature?
Well, that's what I'm asking you.
Are you asking me for evidence? I'll have you know that I've played 20 hours of Phoenix Wright in the past 2 weeks.
Oh,
you are screwed, kid.
Oh, man.
All right. Show me then.
Lawyered.
I'm out of my league.
Lawyered. You're done here, honestly.
Mm.
You're, pick me. You're the one who even asked me to play in the first place.
I don't know why the
tides turned so quickly.
You know, if we had such a bromance going, you and me. This raw sexual bromance.
Yes.
You know?
I feel the heat emanating from my screen just from hearing your voice.
Yeah, I mean, my ears are red. My sinuses are flared up, unrelated, just mentioning it.
Hey, I was going to say, I don't get turned on in the same way you do.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Sinuses flare up, my throat gets really scratchy. Yeah. I start, God damn it, it's just a cold.
As long as you're not coughing.
Right.
Oh, wow.
Oh my God, he's dead.
I'm taking a cough drop for it. Oh my shit, on a stick, on a bike, on a fuck.
What was that?
Sorry, I feel like I said that. Shit on a stick, on a bike, on a fuck.
Okay. That's
Okay. Yeah, yeah. I was talking about last night.
Come on.
That's what happened last night too.
That was private between two men
and four
debatably.
More.
Debatably. That was a private thing between me and about 90 of my closest friends.
A party is an intimate get together. Yeah.
LJ, I'm sorry we didn't invite you this time.
Okay, it's fine.
If that wasn't LJ? Okay?
Nah. That was you're thinking a schlong journey a lot longer.
Yes. My surrogate.
Yeah.
Surrogate.
Oh my god,
I have good news and bad news, by the way.
Oh, okay.
First, what did you find?
I found a lot of coal, which I feel like it's okay, what's your
not much more exciting. I have a cave that goes down to Y-32, and then it stops.
That's cool. I have a cave that goes down to Y-34 and doesn't stop.
Oh, really?
I'm not even in the cave. I'm just digging down. Depressing. Kinda.
I guess we know who's the first one to go if we get a choice.
Wow. Did you decide that as a team?
It was actually a pack.
Oh, shit. I hear someone digging at me.
It's not me, probably.
It seems concerning.
Where you at?
Don't get paranoid. Paranoid? Paranoid.
I'm at D negative nuts, I think.
D negative.
Why are you laughing at that, LJ?
I don't know. It's funnier than my divine joke.
It was not.
It was not. I actually just typed into the Pornhub search bar divine right now.
Why? Don't you show me?
Why?
There's a bunch of people with leaf fetishes. That's it.
Did you say leaf fetishes?
You say leafy fetishes?
Like the foliage? Huh? Oh no, like the man leafy.
Yeah.
No, like foliage, like a vine.
I was kidding.
Did you say like Napoleon?
What is happening?
What is happening?
Y'all don't get turned on by Napoleon.
I get turned on by LJ's cave more than I do Napoleon Dynamite.
We didn't have a cave.
I found a cave.
You thought. Oh.
And boy, did I think wrong.
It found me, actually.
Aww.
That is so cute.
Is this a meet cute?
So cute. It's divine.
Aww. Like the wine you drank last night.
So, is this circle of bad jokes never ends?
It doesn't.
Oh,
this again. This is a season of firsts, and this is gonna be the first team to be unwatchable.
We need to.
The first team. The organizer just decides no one can watch.
Yeah, like not only is it fine if we don't upload, it's required. We do not.
Yeah,
upload.
It's social distancing law.
Yeah,
from this perspective,
from this theme,
I'm all about that.
Mm. Yeah, YouTube won't even let us publish these videos.
No,
you can only publish them on like OnlyFans.
Come on, and it OnlyFans.
I know LJ's got an OnlyFan.
Those are the OnlyFans I have. Hey.
Even your mom?
I'm playing today. Oh! God, I hope not.
I think we're talking about different things here.
I pray you are.
Oh, man. I pray you are.
When Tommy prays, you know it's a big deal.
He prays to divine. Oh, man.
Wait, what's divine again?
I don't even know.
Wasn't it an adult film star?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Remember that app?
What app? What's that?
It's called the Divine.
Oh. It took me a few seconds. Exactly six.
Yeah.
That's probably says good things about you that you didn't register quicker.
Yeah, it's so old now.
Yeah, come on, we're not.
It's not about that it's old, because we're relatively old. Gavin's a youngin.
Yeah, I'm only 21.
Oh, I'm as old as you, never mind.
It's a pretty old app.
Well, regardless.
I need my space.
Oh, didn't we establish you're like a week or something older than me?
Really? Oh yeah.
So I am a youngin.
You were born like literally a week after me. I forgot. Okay.
Wow. You were born as a team.
Mm-hmm.
I bet that's what our moms thought too.
Yeah.
Hey, they're gonna meet someone on the internet, and they're gonna be in a team. One game.
And your moms are gonna be your. Your moms are gonna be your only fans.
Oh.
My mom watches my videos. My mom.
Is she your only fan?
On some videos.
Oh. You hate to hear it.
Oh man, you hate it. Jesus, what do you do?
And it's only episode one, and it's already this hot in here.
Oh yeah, it's episode one. Wait,
is that like a literal thing or like? You're making a joke about the sexual tension.
Well, it's not a joke. It's a direct result of said sexual tension.
Okay. My bad. I'm sorry. I feel like that came off dismissive of your true intentions, and I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah, of your truest heart's desire, which is a three-person orgy featuring myself and LJ.
And Divine.
Oh, yeah, make it a four.
Make it four. Oh, end of episode one.
Hey. We'll see you next time.
See you in the next one.